Last enjoy. And most of all, love. And I was going to buy all of you chocolates and flowers, but I just couldn't swing it. But we do have a present for you. With the help of my friend, David Joyner, Rob Henderson, Abby Pearson, Future Girl, would you guys like to scoop it away? And it's a present in the name of a song, appropriately titled, My Funny Dog.
Yeah, Tracy.
If you can't hear me, it's because I muttered and, you know, sorry. You'll hear the saxophone.
Hello, everyone. How are we doing? Good to see y'all. Good evening. Happy Valentine's Day. I hope y'all had the chance to share some love, share some chocolate with those who are close to you. And I appreciate y'all being here tonight. Before we introduce our featured guests, I just want to give a quick shout out to Brian Kirk on drums and Andy Omdahl on trumpet joining us here tonight. So kind. Yeah. Thanks, y'all. Appreciate you helping us out. 3 years ago today, we had Dee Daniels here for a Valentine's Day concert, and we're just so thrilled to have her come back this year. Unfortunately, and as you may have heard, she did fall ill and won't be joining us tonight. You know, the nature and kind of true beauty about jazz is in improvisation, which is exactly what we've been doing since Saturday, since Dee called the events manager at a Tacos Rubio's parking lot in Los Angeles to say she wasn't coming. So we appreciate y'all going with the flow of things. Yeah, Dee wanted to make sure y'all knew that directly. So that's a message straight from her. We will have that concert rescheduled, though. Make sure to hold on to y'all's tickets. They do count for the next concert. So hold on to that, and you'll get another concert probably later this semester, around April. So we're really excited to bring that to you. In Dee's stead, through fire and rain, show's got to go on. We are so extraordinarily lucky and blessed to welcome Seattle's legendary vocalist, Greta Matassa, to sing with us tonight. Yeah, give it up for Greta. One of the most talented singers of the Seattle area, Northwest Vocalist of the Year by Earshot Jazz, 7 times in 15 years, 7 times, and a Lifetime Achievement Award inducted in the Earshot Hall of Fame. She'll be playing at Egan Ballard's Jam House in Seattle this coming Friday. We're so thrilled to have her here. Please welcome everybody, Greta Matassa.
Saturday dance, heard they crowded the floor, couldn't pay me without them. I don't get around much anymore, but I visit the club, got as far as the door. They have asked me about you, don't get around much anymore. Well, darling, I guess my mind's more at ease. Nevertheless, why stir up old memories? I've been invited to dance. Might have gone, but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thank you very much.
I know you were all expecting Dee, and she's my good friend, and she gave me a call on Saturday as well, and she asked me to go to Iowa midweek because she wasn't feeling well, and I told her, I can't go to Iowa. I got students. I can't leave. And I said, but, you know, if you're not feeling well, I saw you have a concert on Monday with Tracy and the group. I said, I'm available if you need me. And she said, that's cool, you know, thank you very much. And then she did give me a call the next day. And her health and her continued improvement is on our minds. So thank you so much for being patient tonight while I step into big, big shoes. And and I'm looking at stuff, man, you know, because I had like 24 hours to learn this stuff. This is all Dee's book. And it's a big book. So, and I don't read music, so things are kind of. This next tune is written by Leslie Bercuse and Anthony Newley. We lost Leslie Bercuse last year, so I think we should, you know, pay a special homage to the wonderful lyric writing and music of Leslie Bercuse and Anthony Newley with Who Can I Turn To? Who can I turn to when nobody needs me? My heart wants to know, so I must go where destiny leads me. No star to guide me, and no one beside me. Go on my way, and after the day, the darkness will hide me. And maybe tomorrow, I'll find what I'm after. I will throw off my sorrow, babe. Steal or borrow my share of laughter. With you, I could learn to. With you on a new day. But who can I turn to if you turn away?
Turn to
I said, who can I turn to? 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 Give me you.
Well, it is Valentine's Day. We all treat each other and our loved ones a little bit differently. We're just a little bit sweeter than we are the rest of the year. Just going that extra mile, going out and buying that $3, $5, $10 Valentine's card, giving it to them, saying, you know, you like that what that other guy wrote in there? Took me 5 minutes to pick it out. Cost me $6, man. I hope you enjoyed it. I love you. This is called G, Baby. Ain't I Good to You?
Oh,
Cadillac car. Yeah, everything the Lord makes me treat you the way that I do. See, baby, ain't I got to you?
Goodness, I'm trying to keep track of all this stuff. I just got this like yesterday.
All my troubles be so far away.
Oh, stop. You know, I met Dee when I was only a little bit younger than you guys. I met Dee when I was about 18. She was singing at the Westin in downtown Seattle, and my parents were very innovative in the late 1970s, and they had forged a fake ID for me. So they snuck me into the bar to watch Dee, and because she was already a legend there. And this is about maybe 1980, 81 or something like that. And I sat down with my parents and watched her sing, and it was an education. You know, it was so wonderful to see her and how loving and embracing she was of the audience. And so it's such a privilege and an honor to be tapped to step into her shoes here. Her CD Jazzin' had some really great reinventions of kind of pop tunes into a jazz style, and when it came out, I just loved it. And I didn't know that she had written, advance these to big band arrangements. So it's my privilege to sing some of my favorite versions of her arrangements. And this is an arrangement of Aretha Franklin's Respect. So it's Valentine's Day. Respect.
Oh, I'm asking for a little respect.
you very much. Case in point, another tune from Jazzin' It CD. This is James Taylor, Fire and Rain. Walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. I always thought that I would see you one more time again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You got to help me make a stand. I just got to see me through another day. My body's aching. My time is at hand. I don't think I will make it through another day. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you one more time again. I've been walking my mind to an easy time. My back turns to the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Well, there's hours of time on the telephone line, talking about things to come. Sweet dreams, blind machines in pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. And I always thought that I would see you. Always thought that I would see you. Always thought I'd see you one more time. Again.
Well, how about that, huh? Not too shabby, huh? I also spoke to Dee on Saturday, and she sends all her love to all of you. She's very sorry she couldn't be here. But just know she is here. And when we spoke about, you know, the situation, I said, do you have any thoughts? And she said, well, you know, and I stopped her. It's one of those deals where, you know, you finish someone's sentence. I said, I do know, and here she is. So please thank Greta again for helping us in. It's sounding so fabulous. Yeah. So we're going to go to a slightly more somber setting, and the small group, just for a couple tunes. Hope you're having fun.
Hey, we're the somber setting.
The somber setting.
Let's be somber, boys. It's Valentine's Day. We can't be somber. We'll be quieter, relatively quieter. Rest your lips. We'll be right back with you. I thought I'd like to do something made famous by Nancy Wilson for you. And it's called On Green Dolphin Street. Lover, one lovely day, love came planning to stay. Green Dolphin Street supplied the setting, the setting for a night beyond forgetting. And through these moments apart, memories live in my heart. When I recall the love I found on, I could kiss the ground on Green Dolphin Street. Lover, one lovely day, love came planning to stay. Green Dolphin Street supplied the setting. It was a setting for a night beyond forgetting. And through these moments of thought, memories, how they live in my heart. When I recall the love I found on, I could kiss the ground on Green Dolphin Street. My good friend David Joyner.
Let's Brian Kirk.
Love!
One lovely day, love came, planning to stay. Green Dolphin Street supplied the setting. It was a setting for a night beyond forgetting. And through these moments, upon memories live in my heart. When I recall the love I found on, I could kiss the ground on. I could kiss the ground on. I could kiss the ground on Green Dolphin Street. Green Dolphin Street. Green Dolphin Street.
Thank you very much. My good friend David Joyner is going to join me on this one. We've gotten to know each other a little bit better in the last year, and what a treasure this man is. When he comes down and plays for you, you must know how lucky you are. He's one of the most wonderful pianists I've ever met. And on this beautiful instrument of yours, oh, could you take this with you? Can you pack it up for the gig that we have? Yeah, because it was. We're going to do a very pretty, sweet love song for you by, who is this one? This is Jimmy Van Heusen. Just so you know, love doesn't always go smoothly, but it's beautiful. Love is funny, or it's sad. Or it's mad. It's a good thing, or it's bad. But beautiful, beautiful to take a chance. And if you fall, you fall. I wouldn't mind at all. Love is tearful, or it's gay. It's a problem, or it's play. It's a heartache, either way. But beautiful, and I'm thinking if you were mine, I'd never let you go, and that would be but
It's tearful or it's gay. It's a problem or it's play. It's a heartache either way. But beautiful, and I'm thinking if you mine, I never let you go. And that would be but beautiful, and that would be but beautiful.
David Joyner.
You know, Greta and I have known each other for a very, very long time, actually.
You want to tell them about that?
Well, I don't know if I do. Oh, no, it's not what you're thinking.
No, you know.
It could
no.
be. No.
Big band.
Yeah, we used to play in a big band together and work together. And she actually sang at my wedding, that ill-fated day. Oh, no, it's Valentine's Day.
Don't blame me, man.
I'm through with love. But we haven't seen each other and worked together in actually a very long time.
Yeah, it's great to see you.
And
man.
It's great to see you. I had to wipe the tears from my eyes from that last song. It's so beautiful.
It's a beautiful tune, isn't
it?
David, on your gorgeous piano, it was wonderful. Thank you.
So, yeah. So we have a couple more tunes for you. I'll let Greta introduce them. And here we go.
Harold Arlen. I'm gonna love you like nobody loved you, come rain or come shine. High as a mountain and deep as a river, come rain or come shine. I guess when you met me, 'twas just one of those things. But don't ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be true if you let me. You're gonna love me like nobody loved me, come rain or come shine.
Happy together, unhappy together, won't it be fine? Days may be cloudy or sunny, we're here, won't get out of the money. I'm with you, old man, I'm with the right old shine. Come rain or shine, I'm with you. Come rain or shine.
Thank you very much.
I haven't tried to do this much faking in a long time. I used to fake it on Sheehan's bandstand with you, man, but that was a long time ago. You know, when you don't read music, you have to listen real big, and you have to have like a kind of a sort of photographic memory for melodies and shapes and harmonic structures and all that kind of stuff. And, you know, I kind of came up through the ranks working professionally since I was about 16, just on the bandstand, learning from musicians, learning from people like David, from people like Tracy, you know, while I'm just kind of bumbling around going, I don't know what I'm doing. And, you know, buy you a drink on the break and say, can you tell me what went wrong with that last set or whatever, you know? So thank you very much for the education. This last tune we have for you this evening is a Duke Ellington classic. And I do this one a lot with my smaller group, and I've never heard an arrangement quite like this. This is a very hip arrangement. I love it.
Can I say a few words?
Oh, first? Sure.
Hi, thanks for coming, everyone. The band just wanted to say a huge thank you to Greta for being here on such short notice.
Oh, wow!
And we really appreciate all the work you put in. So thank you. And, of course, this wouldn't happen without Tracy. Man. This band has been through a lot the last couple years. The whole world has, but no matter what, Tracy always puts the music first, and he always puts us first. And we want you to know we're so grateful. We love you.
Tracy, you don't seem so much like a flower guy. I'm kind of impressed.
Well, I'm really not.
Should have got a bottle of Jameson.
Put your flowers down and count the tune, man.
Thank you.
die. And stars above, they shine so bright. The mystery of their fading light that shines upon our caravan. Sleep upon my shoulder as we creep across the sand, so I may keep this memory of our caravan. Hey, it's so exciting. You are so inviting. Resting in my arms as I flow to the magic charm. Oh, beside me here beneath the blue, my dream of love is coming true within the desert the magic charm. You beside me up in the blue, my dream of love is coming true within our desert caravan.
Greta Matassa. The University of Puget Sound Jazz Orchestra. Thank you all so very much. Thank you. You guys want to hear one more from Greta, maybe? Yeah. David, can you come up?
David Joyner, are you in the house?
He's still here.
Okay, in true jazz fashion, we have not talked about this at all. The eventuality of an encore never occurred to us. Let's do a blues in B flat. That seems kind of safe enough. You want to play it? Play the blues in B flat. All right. This probably shouldn't sing this on Valentine's Day. This is a Billie Holiday tune. She wrote these lyrics, you know, and Billie always, you know, said it exactly like it was. And I'll tell you a real quick short story while everybody's getting kind of all settled and everything. You know, so I teach this music, and I teach all ages. And a couple of years ago, I had a young lady in back when we could actually have people in person, you know, in my studio. So she's in my studio, my living room in West Seattle. And I'd been working with her for a couple of years. You know, she's a really sweet girl. She was about 16 at the time. And we got to know each other pretty well. She came in, and she was obviously like, you know, something was up. She was all kind of little red eyes, you know, and a little teary, a little shaky. And I said, man, what's up? What happened? Boyfriend broke up with me, you know, and so I said, well, Catherine, you know, sit down for a second, you know, we don't have to work on this stuff right now, because today we're going to pick up some new material, we're going to pick out some new songs, and I'm going to play you some things, and you know, you tell me if you like them, and we'll work on them and learn them. So the first tune I played them was this song, and this is Billie Holiday's, called Baby Get Lost.
B flat. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
And of course, now Billie Holiday. You know, she wrote these lyrics, so we'll start out with a little bit of Billie.
Well, good morning, baby. Welcome back to town. How do you find Papa? Welcome back to town. You are doing so much traveling. I never know when you'll be around.
We got one more brace. Here we go.
You're a fine and mellow fella, but you're stubborn as a mule. You know you love me like an angel, but you treat me like a fool. Keep cool, Papa. Don't hand me.